Welcome back, everybody. I'm here with my friend Raymond, and we are here to play the one and only Dark Souls 3.
Apparently, we are simulcasting the intro. We're trying to see who's pro. Look at my guy's face. Look at that sexy guy right there.
Tutorial with Veilfire. Here we go. This is what we do. You come down here, right?
All right, I'm going to fight him too.
This is the best strat. I have one of the best strats in the whole world. Look at that. Look at that cutie. Come here. Come here, buddy.
Look at that. Oh, come on. I stabbed him.
You suck. Then you just go stab him twice. Then you roll. Whoop. Roll again. Didn't even touch me. Get out of here. Just killed him. I just killed him.
Hey, we killed him at the exact same time.
Oh my gosh. Oh, he's not dead. Oh my gosh.
Oh God.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
All right. Well, I'm going to move on while Gabe, says hello to his friend.
I didn't even die once. I used all my flasks, but you know, it's okay.
Oh, you sack of crapper.
Let's go, buddy.
What
got
a cheater.
Got the first hit on you. You got the first hit on me. Ah! Let's go. Easy. Assassination on him.
All right. All right, so I'm going to move forward.
You beat him?
Yeah, I did. I used one flask because I wasn't paying attention. How are you faring?
Shut up.
Well, I'm going to Firelink Shrine now. I'm pretty sure you guys know this already, but you know, a lot of people have played this game, but you haven't seen two professionals. I mean, come on.
Let's freaking go. First try.
Oh, you killed him?
First try. Oh yeah, here's the second tutorial, right? I've killed every boss first try. This guy's gonna be first try too. So basically, what you do here is you see these ledges here?
What a douche nozzle.
No, fall back.
Whoa, hey.
That's how you do it. Killed them first try. That's it. I am the sword master.
Wait, question though. How did you kill them though?
Don't worry about it. Those are unnecessary details.
Okay, all right.
Yo, where's his sword? What the heck?
He drops it automatically.
I don't see
it. Oh, because you knocked him off the ledge. Yeah, you have to reload the game and then you go back there. It's on the floor.
How do I reload? Well, I just kill myself, right? I can just kill myself?
No, just... Well, no.
Yeah, if I kill myself... I just want to let you know. That doesn't count. Okay. Zero.
That doesn't count as a death.
Let me get my new sword. And we're gonna take some cheeks out here. Sword Master here. That's why I should name my guy Sword Master, because no one can touch me. Get up. Get the freak up. Don't act like I don't see you, because I see you. You didn't see that, Mr. Thief Man.
Alright, no.
Oh, you want to come up? You want to come up? Go back down. Easy. You know what they say, man? A true hero knows where to find his strength. It's in his allies. Let's summon the Sword Master himself. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Oh, Sword Master, I need you, brother. Don't die on me, buddy. I need you. Ah, freaking hell. Sword Master's dead. It's okay. I don't need you, Sword Master. And just like that, boys.
Wow.
Just first like try that. I mean, I had no shards. I can't really brag too much, but I can brag because it's my first try. How many times you died, Ray?
I didn't die on the boss. I just died. I've died twice. Now we can team up too if you want to.
Yeah, dude. I'm gonna go buy that soapstone, and we're gonna finish this game because this game is way too easy.
Many months later.
Wow. Yeah. Love this game. 10 out of 10. Whoop. Spicy. My soul's back. Wow. Alright, we get it. Yeah, we get it. Okay, we get it. Yep. Okay, roll out of here. I'm pressing B. I'm pressing B. B's to roll, am I right? How do you avoid this ball? I guess. Oh my gosh. Is this real life?
Okay, what is this? Attempt number... I've lost count. Alright. Don't go down there just yet, I got an idea. Don't... He could hit you off the ledge, careful. Let me throw some fireballs at him.
Don't worry, Ray, I got a better idea.
No. Don't do it. Don't. Oh crap, there's one behind you! I told you not to do it!
Ah! Ray! I don't need you, Ray. I'm going by myself.
That's why I'm being summoned. Wait. Do you need me to drop more embers? Okay. You want to take
him? You got him, Ray. I'll take. There's a big guy down here. Don't worry, I got him. Yeah, I killed the big guy down here. I'm pretty sure you're doing fine up there. Don't worry, I got your back. Never mind. It's all you.
Whatever you do, don't open that chest.
What chest? This one?
Don't open the chest. What are you do? I told you not to open the chest!
Wow, this is the boss?
Well, it's through the door, obviously. Watch out. Watch out, I'm standing in front of him. Don't! Ow. Alright, he's kind of focused on me. Alright, careful.
Yeah, he definitely is focused on you, Ray. Good job. Good call.
I said careful.
Good call, man.
Dude, he can knock you off. Just get him away from that corner. Nice. We got him.
Wow.
Oh, crap.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
I can't. I'm sorry, Gabe. You're going to have to go on your own. I can't deal with this anymore.
Oh, my gosh, Ray. Ray!